Good morning, I'm Kayla.
And I'm Melody.
Today's date is Tuesday, April 29th, 2014.
It's the 154th day of school.
The weather today will be a high of 80 and a low of 68 with stormy skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the National Anthem.
Next, we will pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to our interviewers and Kyle.
And our special guest, Mr. Singer.
Good morning. Welcome to GVTV. Good morning, Mr. Singer. Welcome to GVTV.
Good morning. How are you? Good morning. How are you?
Good.
Good morning, Gators. Good morning, GVTV crew. Great job. Good morning, family. Good morning, parents. Listen, I just want to take a moment to thank everyone for your cooperation yesterday. We had many changes to the schedule. We also had our Aspire test, and we'll actually have that again today. So I want to thank everyone for doing their part in meeting expectations on yesterday. Parents, you responded in great number to the early dismissal message. We got everyone home safely, and I want to thank everyone again for their cooperation and yesterday's efforts. We could not have accomplished it without you, so thank you. So today begins another day. I was glad to see everyone this morning coming in, ready for another great Gator Day. I know we had some very bad weather last night, and I hope your families and extended families find themselves well today. We do have another day of testing, but before we get into that, we do have our lunch menu. We want to share that out so you can make your lunch choices. What's on the menu for today?
Hamburger, pepperoni, hot pocket, turkey wrap, french fries, steamed carrots, black-eyed pea salad, fresh strawberries, and sliced pears with blueberries.
Okay, so Gators, as you're making your choices, choose wisely because what you select this morning will be what you receive during your lunch hour. Bear in mind my normal announcements during the lunch hour. I want everyone to enjoy their meal as well as a bit of conversation. At the end of the day, for carpool, it's very important that you're listening for your number and go immediately to your station so that everyone can get home safely. That is my hope each and every day. Certainly on yesterday, that was even more so. And again, I want to thank everyone for their support. Speaking of support, we want to make sure that we support our third through fifth graders today. They have Aspire testing today. I believe it's math today. It is math today. So my K2 Gators, I didn't get an opportunity to say anything to you yesterday, but I want to thank you for your cooperation in maintaining silence in the hallways so our 3-5 Gators can do their very best, because just in a few short years, you'll be taking the test and you'll want someone to show that respect to you. So I appreciate you guys for meeting the expectation of being respectful. To my third through fifth grade Gators, much like I said yesterday, this is a grand opportunity for you to show what you know. You are masters of the game. Don't fall for the distractors. You know this already. Just take your time, focus, and do your best. And I thank you in advance for the wonderful job that you will do. With that in mind, I bid you all a great Gator day.
Now back to our anchors, Kayla and Melody.
S3R.
Great Gator day.
La la la.